Say a man steals your watch and sells it. What is the most just thing to do here? You might say to punish the man, but does this fix the wrong done? Does this return your watch? What if instead the man is given the chance to repent, to do whatever it takes to reconcile with you and restore faith? Has true justice been served in the reconciliation? Is it better to offer the hope of grace than punishment that doesn't truly right wrong? Now those are some questions worth asking.